What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Chuck Finley, let's play Uncharted 2, Among Thieves.
You're going.
Don't I always?
Among Thieves, Part 2. Here we are in the beginning of Chapter 2.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
Let me see now. There are treasures in this chapter as well, as you can expect. What was this guy's name? Harry Flynn? I think that's what his name was. Well, he's going to be your partner.
So. It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
He's going to be your partner, and he'll help. You know, we don't have weapons now, but he will help shoot things for you and, you know, give you, you know, they'll talk to you and things like that. All right, let me see.
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in.
Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
And that's actually where I was looking for, the boiler room. That's where our first treasure is.
Here it comes.
Thanks.
And then we have to do a little climbing on the bricks. Nothing too difficult. I don't think any of these bricks should fall away on us, but...
Almost there. You ready?
No guts, no glory.
There we go. That should work.
Here we go. We're good.
All right, now I need to look for a place with a shovel and a pickaxe. There we go. The Byzantine gold coin. So it's just sort of similar to the Incan coins that we found in the first game. Just, you know, different print on it. Alright, there isn't a treasure right now. There's something that Nate will say when there's a treasure nearby, so I'm just not sure where to go. Maybe this is the way. Wish he'd start moving, try to give me an idea of where I'm supposed to go, or the game would tell me. One of the two, okay. I should be able to, as you said, should be able to hold.
Reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay, yeah, all
right. Sit here and wait for him.
Yeah, I dropped it down for you.
And you can't jump up ladders quickly, like you could in the first game.
All right, this is the way to the courtyard.
And I did see this small yellow ladder here, and that was the phrase I was looking for.
Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin.
All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
A glass evil eye. That's treasure number 7 on the list. Nothing too special.
See if you can find it, then.
I guess I'm looking for a shutoff valve. I really wasn't paying attention, and that should be up this ladder. There we go. So here, mash the triangle button and get rid of this puzzle.
You got it.
All right, I guess just follow him around. And to get through this section, you just, I don't want to jump that way, buddy. Come on. Turn around. There you go. See, I think I have to, nope. I'm not sure I'm supposed to be pointing. Come on. Oh, left. You just have to hold the stick left, and he'll jump in the direction you want. Alright. Thank you, they'll wait for you and let you follow him around. Should be, I was gonna say, you should be able to jump on this, but no, I wasn't able to.
Okay, now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this.
I'm here, aren't I?
Now this is where the next treasure should be. It should be on a statue beside a door that I'm supposed to leave. Let me see. Aha, here we go. An Ottoman ring. And so that's treasure number 8. And this is the door that we're supposed to leave through, so we'll go ahead and go through there.
It's locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Wait! There's an alarm. That's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
And that's a new puzzle. If you can see the red wire, that will take you all the way to the junction box. Sadly, this isn't the easiest puzzle to get through, and it does take quite a while because they usually make you run back a good portion of the area that you're in. Not the entire level or anything, you know, crazy like that. Just they do make you run back a good ways, and that's where the junction box is. And it's usually up somewhere high, and the wire is pretty easy to miss. Thankfully, they don't make you do a mini game to disable it. The mini game is finding the junction box.
Shit. I got him. There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there.
Well, let's do it.
And this is where, I believe this is where the next, no, maybe not in this flower bed. We'll keep going, there's a couple other flower beds around here. I guess I'm supposed to take him out. Come on there, buddy. There you go.
We've got to get up to that balcony. We can climb the gate over here.
Got it.
See, I really don't want to have to go back. And maybe it's not quite in this area. I just have to be careful not to miss them. There's quite a few treasures in this chapter. There's 100 treasures in this game, so come on. So there's going to be a lot of treasures in each chapter.
I've got the other one.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Okay, we're almost there.
I'll go right, you go left.
Alright, so this is leading to the next treasure. Let me see. Should be in a flower bed. Yeah, to follow this walkway around.
Night, night, sunshine.
Yeah, all you have to do is just continue to follow this path all the way to where you have to drop down. And you can look around, you know, and see, to make sure that you're not missing it, but you're supposed to follow a path all the way around. Let me see. Now I have to make sure I don't sit there and drop too far down where it will make me kill myself. Maybe I was supposed to, drop down actually just for, to make sure that I don't get seen. I'm supposed to fall down here. And if I get seen, you know, I get seen. I'll just fix it. There we go. Oh, crap. Okay, well, that's a silver amulet box. And that should, if I do get seen here, I should. No. Okay, so he didn't see me. He is aware that I'm here, or that something is wrong in this section. He will, let me see if I can't take him out. That took too long. Alright, so there he is.
Okay, we should be able to lift this up, sneak right under.
Whoa, not so fast. There's another alarm.
Oh, great. You want to get this one? Wait here.
And like I said, wonderful new puzzle mechanic. Let me see, there should be a treasure. Maybe it's either in this courtyard or in the next courtyard, but it's in a leaf, like a maybe it's not. We'll see if we can't climb up here. Yeah, I was gonna say you probably gonna have to use this have to go this way, because this is the way the ladder is leading. Yeah, that treasure's in a fountain, so. And I didn't see a fountain in our courtyard, so we'll.
Okay, it's off.
We'll go down, and we'll just go into that next courtyard. It shouldn't close. The courtyard shouldn't close on me, or this courtyard shouldn't become inaccessible to me. If it is, well. Yeah, actually, I think it is.
One, two, three. All right, go.
You got it.
Yeah. Hurry.
Okay, okay.
Go. All
right. Hurry up.
Easy.
Easy.
Okay, so that last courtyard is cut off from me, but it should be in this courtyard.
We gotta cross this courtyard to get onto the roof.
Okay. I'll just let you do all the asking.
Right.
Head for the fountain.
Okay, so that's actually where I'm supposed to be going, and it should be inside of the fountain. Yeah, okay, you can see it right there now. Yeah, this is a fun pattern, or this was a fun... challenge the first time I played this. Come on! What are you doing? I'd know if I sit here and jump in the water. No? Maybe not. Alright, well, we'll take a look at that. Silver belt buckle. I should be able to get this guy. There you go. Pull him into the fountain. Get him out of the way. That should be my next guy. Okay, yeah, so he's supposed to kind of show me the path. Man, I hate doing that. I should have...
Just crap!
Catch on my air, Jack!
Alright, so I failed and I'm gonna have to redo it again.
Head for the fountain.
Have to get this guy again. Actually, I think I can, well, no, I'll, since there's no, since it's not, since he's not aware of my presence jumping into the fountain, there's no reason for me not to get this guy. Now, this guy, I'm going to have to sit here and jump up and hang on to this wall here, then I got to pull him over. That shouldn't have, okay, yeah, these two guys. This guy will be here by himself. Knock him out. That shouldn't alert anybody. He's gonna take too long. Thankfully,
night, night.
Get that guy. And we just follow him all the way
now
around.
We just gotta find a way up to that window.
Which window? There's a lot of bloody windows.
Just follow the way he's going.
Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well. Good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
Alright. Let's take these guys out. I'm not sure. I guess just these two guys on the bottom down here.
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar.
Shuttle. Depoya gidiyorlar. Come on. There you go. He took way too long getting his guy. I'm not sure if I can even... Okay, I can't hit those guys from down here. We have to move up a little bit more. I just don't know which guys I'm supposed to get, or which guy I'm supposed to get. I guess this fella. I don't think it matters really where I hit them.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
Alright, so okay, I gotta move the cart.
There, that'll work.
Now all we need is a horse.
Come on. I guess I gotta climb up on the box.
Those rafters will get us onto the roof, if we can get up there.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh? Yeah. All yours.
And we get to climb this one instead of sitting there swinging on it. I think there are some that you'll have to swing on later. There you go.
Hey! Eller yukarı! Eller yukarı!
Whew. Thanks, mate.
And that was a timed thing if you would have waited too long. If you would have taken too long, you would have had to restart the section over again, so you want to be careful. And if you notice, there's a treasure. There you go, right up there. So we'll have to, once we get up that high, we'll have to try to go after that. I think I should be able to kind of like climb up on this rafter here. If not, I will be able to get up onto it. No, I can go ahead and get up onto it. That's good. Save me some time. This might even be the rafter where I'm supposed to climb up on. And the ivory chess knight. guess this should be the area that I have to go across. Let me see. If I jump down here, no. Hit the wrong button. And we should be able to jump across here. I think this should take me to the rooftops.
Alright, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Don't look down.
Don't look down. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. That's what you get for being too impatient. You're smashing buttons. Well, a lot of it is the second guy can mess with you, so you kind of sometimes you have to wait for them to move around. There you go. It's before things like this will activate.
Put on weight, pull me up.
Oh, shit, that was close.
Ooh. All right, no more donuts for you.
Don't have to worry about a treasure right now, so all you have to do is just follow the story, and this is where we're... This is,
Okay, I can get this. Yeah!
Let me see. Man, this is the wall jumping section I was talking about.
As always.
I should, if I drop down here, I shouldn't die. I think I have to shimmy. Wrong way. I have to shimmy this way around the back of the building. And there should be a drain pipe here for me to get to. That should have a treasure on it. So you can see the treasure locations are a lot more elaborate, and we can already see that the levels are so much bigger. Let me see. So I should be able to drop down here and get it. So that's why you have to be so careful. So an Ottoman bracelet. But yeah, there's more treasures in the chapters, and the chapters are a lot bigger, and the treasures are hidden in a lot more elaborate places. So you really have to be careful and pay attention to where you are, and if you don't follow a guide, you just have to sit there and explore everything, which, you know, does get annoying after a little while. Just sitting there exploring and not finding anything, you will get tired of it really soon, and so that's why, you know, it's always good to go ahead and look at a guide. Excuse the noise. Sorry about that. All right, let me see. Where am I supposed to go here? Maybe supposed to climb up here.
There's a guy above
okay.
You. There's a guy above you.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Sweet dreams.
There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you.
Not really sweet dreams. More like you just fell to his death. But I mean, okay. I don't see the guy below me, so I'm not too concerned about him. And the game's not giving me a prompt to shoot him. Oh. I thought he was the guy for a second. I'll just keep following the game around. You have to climb up here. No, not there. Nope. And not here either. So it's a shimmy along the roof's edge, perhaps. No? No. Come on, game. Flynn, tell me where I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, I was gonna say there's no way. I'd survive along down through there. Maybe run around this way.
Yeah, great view.
I can see your house. Let's get moving.
Well, you want to tell me where I'm supposed to be going? I don't see any prompts or anything like that. Okay, I see. I understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, sorry about that. Like I said, the levels are a lot bigger and a lot more elaborate from the first game, and they are a pain.
There's a guard right below you.
Really? Alright, let me see.
Nearly there.
Yeah, but why are the lights still on?
Chloe will take care of it, don't worry.
Let me see. Should be... There should be a treasure right in this area. Oh, let me see. There's a red banner right there. Oh, let me... I know if I jump across here, it's gonna activate the rest of the thing, and I don't want that. Yep. Let's see if I can't... And I can't jump back up there. Crap. Let me see if I can't... No, don't do that, please. Alright, good. Come on there. Come on there, buddy. Get him away. There you go. It should be right here, but I don't see any treasure marks and lights, and because it should be right there on that red banner. It's a green roof. I'm not seeing anything though. I'm not seeing anything because that's the red banner. Maybe I have to shoot the red banner. No, that's not it. Perhaps there's another red banner around here I'm supposed to shoot. That looks like right where my red banner should be. Can't get around it like this. Can't jump over it. Oh wait, that's not a red banner. My bad. Maybe I'm not quite in the right area. I know I can restart the checkpoint if I don't see where I'm supposed to go. Okay, my bad. Apologize for that. Shoot, come on. I should be able to jump down and grab that. I'm not sure where exactly it would have jumped to, though. That's the problem. Ah, there it goes, okay. Antique pocket watch. Like I said, really elaborate and not very well... not very well described. I'm not sure where exactly I'm supposed to be going now. Okay, I guess I can follow him around. And I should be able to make it if I jump across here. Should be okay if I just pop him. There you go. Just go ahead and jump across now.
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing?
Come on, Chloe.
That's my girl.
Okay. We're clear.
Ain't, there isn't a treasure around here, so you don't have to worry about trying to find anything around here. It does look like a good spot for a treasure, but...
Ladies first.
Cute. Here we go.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass.
No worries, mate. Voila.
All right.
Now, we're sure it's the right one.
Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. Sorry, Marco.
That's the understatement of the year.
This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the Great Khan. Wait a minute.
What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter.
What? Is that really a good idea in here?
Come on. Let me see that. Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ships.
Yeah, good work, mate.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Will that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my god, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No, you had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail.
Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while. You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn, listen.
Face it, genius. You've been playing. Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Have to evade the laser target. Let me see. There should be a lion's head around here somewhere. that has a treasure by it. I just need to find it. Let me see. Perhaps. Aha, here we go. This is this little alcove here. And we'll take a look at an antique pipe. And so, by the security gate, you know, you turn around, you see the security gate just to the left of that little alcove with a lion's head in it. And it's because I'm on very easy why I'm not sitting here dying right now. That's why I suggest you do this on very easy. While you're looking for the treasure. Let me see.
No! Okay, now I'm screwed.
Let me see. Am I supposed to jump up there and get that guy? No, that's not the way. Oh, okay.
Crap.
There you go. Run right through here. And now there's one more treasure in this area.
Wait. Think, Nate, think.
Kaç mı yine çalışma?
Yeah, there it is.
Alright, so...
Yeah, this way.
There's one place with there's a room with a lot of pipes that you can use for cover.
Use your head, Nate. Use your head.
And one of these pipes around here has the last treasure. You're supposed to use the pipes for cover.
Ashada!
How do I get out of here?
It should be on the far left side. There we go. Alright, so that's... We get for 15 treasures, I guess. A jeweled bracelet. And so that's all the treasures here, so now all we have to do is just worry about getting out of here without being shot, but because this is very easy, we don't have to worry about that right now.
See ya, suckers.
You overlooked one little detail, didn't you, partner?
What?
Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How are you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey. Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Yeah. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help. Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out. Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same. Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, 8 of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something? I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not gonna listen to me. Screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich. You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time. You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully, listen to this. In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh, that's gotta be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent, that's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
Sadly, though, Sully won't be a very big
Chloe,
part.
You're reading us?
Loud and clear.
Of the game.
We're getting close.
And that's the beginning of Chapter 3, so I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you for watching. Just for some small information, that chapter had 8 treasures in it. And I'm sure there's a lot more than that. But this chapter here, Chapter 3, only has 4... four treasures in it, so that should make it a little bit easier. But anyway, so I'll thank you for watching. Next time we'll begin Chapter 3. So until then...